We don't work at the ABC.
They're the worst.
We don't work at the ABC.
They're the worst.
We don't work at the ABC.
Li Lin Chin? This time you've gone too far.
This is where I get the free clothes and beer. Seems like a very poor selection.
Li Lin, come out to play.
ABC News, what's going on? Where's the free beer?
There's no beer, Chin.
Here, there's only pain.
So, I guess the free clothes are off the table too.
You stepped out of line, Chin. You bit Auntie. Now Auntie's going to bite back.
Normally we'd set the chaser on you with some kind of incisive satirical commentary.
Li Lin Chin, Li Lin Chin, Li Lin Chin, Li Lin. Well, it kind of rhymes with dorsal fin. Do you think it's something in that?
But for you, Chin, we knew there was only one way to settle this.
A fight to the death.
Finally.
How many times have I had to make a retraction, Juanita?
Not once.
Well, get ready for a first, because I'm about to retract Li Lin's teeth from her face.
Three against one. My kind of odds.
Forgetting someone?
Channel 10 News?
We smelled oncoming bloodshed and figured we needed to eyewitness this for ourselves.
Tonight's top story, Li Lin Chin gasps under Hugh Rimmington's award-winning boot.
Clear of Channel 10. This is a government-funded bloodbath.
Oh, I think there's plenty of blood to go around.
Just you wait. I'm going to hit you public broadcasters harder than Tony Abbott's budget cuts.
Not so fast. If there's going to be a throwdown, we are still the one to make you beg for mercy.
Yeah.
This isn't your fight, Channel 9.
Oh, come on. You may be first at Thive, but you won't be first in this fight, pal.
Let's cross live now to you losers in a world of pain.
Yeah.
First, you're going to have to go through me. Seven. First in news and first in beating down you punk-ass bitches.
This is taking forever.
Oh, it'll be over soon.
Tune in to see Li Lin Chin's exclusive report of what it feels like to be on the receiving end of my fist.
Come on, you're going to fight me to death or talk me to death? Less gabbing and more stabbing.
Well, all the newsreaders are here.
Except for one. Looks like you forgot SBS2, news for young people on a channel young people don't watch.
Yeah! Yeah.
Is SBS2 actually a real channel?
Boo! No one cares!
Boo!
Boo.
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 No one cares.
Who are
no
you?
One cares.
Boo. Not even a real channel!
Amateurs. Newsreaders, the battle lines are drawn. Many of you will not survive today, but your legacy will live on through the future of journalism in BuzzFeed articles and tweets for Mamma Mia. Newsreaders, are you ready? Three, two, one. Begin.
So last season, and so is your life expectancy.
Shame, 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 Sonny. Shame for you. The hinge is about to open this can of whoop ass.
Hey, guys, I also still work for the ABC, so does that make...
The newsreader's desk is no place for children.
Okay, Leland. It looks like you've reached your deadline.
Leland!
Enos, what are you doing here?
We all have our contractual obligations, and mine is to watch your back. Catch!
She's the newsreader Australia deserves, but not the one it needs right now.
So we'll schedule her on weekends, because she can take it. Because she's not a newsreader. She's Leland Motherflippin' Chin.